Objectively, there's very little to criticise about this latest A5. It's beautifully built, cleverly marketed, and comparatively affordable to run. Could it be a bit more exciting? Well, perhaps. But excitement comes in many forms. I have a feeling that this could well be one of them.